Hey guys, how you doing? So it's your Monday motivation this week. So last week, what we concentrated on was the upper body, core, and cardio. This week, we're gonna concentrate a little bit more on the legs. We're gonna do a little bit in between as well to break it up, but it's gonna be a big leg session, okay? So if you've got your weights, bring your weights along, okay? Whether it's a dumbbell, kettlebell, you can hold it up top, you can hold it down by your sides. It doesn't matter. Bars, if you've got a bar, we'll get them involved as well. There's enough time to switch over in between as well. So let's get ready to smash it. It's Monday, so let's start the week best way possible, okay? So let's get it going. Our first exercise, just so you're ready, it's gonna be reverse lunges, okay? So deep as you can, driving up, changing the leg in between, then we move on to another exercise, concentrate on the legs, okay? So let's get set, let's get ready. Usual countdown, 10 seconds, and be ready, okay? So here it is. 40 seconds on each exercise. We're gonna get through all of these three times today, okay? So let's get ready. 5 seconds to go, are you ready? So reverse lunges first, chest up, take that big step back, deep as possible, coming up and change it. Don't worry where that back foot goes, just take that big step back, deep as possible and driving through it. Okay, same again, if you've got those weights, use those weights down by your side, hold it up top. If you've got a kettlebell or a dumbbell, that's cool as well. Adding that resistance is gonna make these a hell of a lot tougher, okay? So let's dig in, everything you've got. If you haven't got the weights, stick with me, we'll keep it body weight, okay? We'll keep it low impact, we'll keep it body weight. Let's keep digging in. Deep as possible here, guys. Next up, after this, it's gonna be a squat and a pulse. So same again, if you've got the weights, add them for the next one, okay? Let's keep it going. You've got 7 seconds to go. Deep as possible, drive up. One more, squeeze it in. 6 seconds to get set for the next one. So the squat and pulse. So deep as possible, pulse, back up, okay? With me, let's go. Down, pulse, up. Same again, if you've got that weight, add that weight. If you wanna make it a little bit tougher, let's go for a bigger pulse and down and up, let's go. Legs under tension the whole time. So already the legs are burning from those reverse lunges we just did. Up we come. So the next one, I'm gonna give the legs a break. We're gonna come up, we're gonna go into a plank position, and then we're gonna go into the press up position, okay? So, plank get ups. Deep as possible, the legs are burning. Keep it going. Now it's your pace, your range. Keep digging in. Nearly there. I haven't got the weights and I'm feeling this, guys. So if you're sticking with weights, well done. So, press up position with me, down into the plank and back up. On the knees if you want for that easier option. Are you ready? Here we go. Down, down, up, up. Next up, 2 leg exercises, okay? I'll go through them with you as we go along. Crossover lunges is our first one. And then our second one, pivot squats on the spot. Same again. 2 legs, inner shoulders and a core one, okay? So let's keep it going, let's keep moving. Change that direction if you haven't. Or if you're not alternating them up, give it a little change of direction. Let's keep it going. 10 seconds. Nearly there. Up we come, so crossover lunges. You're gonna come across, up, change the leg, down. If you wanted to make these skaters, you can do as well, guys. If you've got the weight, you can make them with the weight as well. Anything you want. So the skaters just looks like this. If you want to make it a little bit more impactful and going for it. For me today, crossover lunges, coming across and driving across. Keep it going. Deep squats, you get that little bit of feeling in the glute. Working hard here, 20 seconds ago. So next up, pivot squats. Okay, so another form of a squat. These legs are going to be bending a hell of a lot today. Drive it up. Chest up the whole way through. Same again, pace, you can go faster. You can go a little slower than me if you wanted to. Already I'm feeling warmer. So, pivot squat. What you're gonna do, you're gonna squat forward, come back, other leg forward and back. So with me, let's go. Got that weight, add it. Cross, body climbers on the neck. So we're back onto the shoulders, back onto the core. Let's keep moving. These quads on fire now. So the idea is here, we're just changing that stance every time. It might be going a little bit wider, might be a little bit narrower, but every time that squat changes, makes it tough on these legs. And we're constantly on the move. Keep it up. Oh, that's a fire burner. So, come here guys, cross body climbers, okay? Be ready. So left knee to right elbow, back. Right knee, left elbow. Forward, across as you can get, and dig it in. This one again, you can go for some pace. If you wanna add a bit more pace, that's cool. If you wanna keep it a bit more controlled, slow it down just a little.
Good, nice work, guys. So what we're gonna do, forward lunges with squats as well included. Let's dig in. And our last one, hip extension, holding it on the floor. Let's keep it up. So, coming up. So it's lunge, squat, alternate lunge, squat. Ready? With me, so that's that. Lunge, squat, lunge, squat. Keep digging in for me, guys. Deep as you can here, guys. Keep your chest up as you go for the squat and the lunge. Nice work, guys. Deep as you can. Keep the chest up. Seconds. Whoa, his leg's feeling it. Okay, get set down to the ground with me. Driving up, we're gonna hold this one, okay? So, through the heels, drive up. Almost feel like you're tilting the pelvis. Squeeze those glutes, and you should feel instantly those glutes are tight, those hamstrings are working, okay? So let's keep that up. I don't wanna press the pause by accident. So guys, on this one, I'm gonna give you the option. When the buzzer goes, you can rest if you want, okay? You can take that breather. You've got 30 seconds rest. If you wanna go a little bit longer, 60 second hold on this one, but it's gonna give you 10 seconds rest, join me on this one, okay, guys? So you've got the options on this one, okay? Keep squeezing those glutes through the heels, point the toes if you're not feeling it. You might have to adjust the legs just a little bit just to make sure you feel it in the back of those legs. Squeeze those hamstrings and glutes. So if you're stopping at 40 seconds, chill. Have the next 20 seconds to yourself. Enjoy a drink, have a towel. And I say we're adding that 20 seconds on, so we get to a minute worth of hard work on this one, okay? But only 10 seconds rest in between, okay? Remember, Motivation Monday, short, sharp, and sweet, so you know it's gonna be over in 2 sets time. 2, 1, come down. So your 10 second countdown is going already. So let's get ready, let's get set to go again, because it's coming back in already. Reverse lunges with me if you're ready. Set. Let's go. Deep as possible every time. Good work here, guys. So, if you haven't had that rest, you've gone straight into more leg work. It's gonna be tough. These legs are gonna feel it tomorrow. My running's gonna take a pound in. But, strength from the legs, the running gets better. Let's keep it going, guys. You're doing well. 15 seconds. Squats with a pulse coming up next. Remember, bigger the pulse, the harder it is. Add that weight to make it tougher as well. Good, nice work. Okay, that short breather is coming in. Deep as possible every time. Your range though, get set, let's go. Down, up, down, up. Oh, this is an absolute leg burner. Your tempo, okay guys, so if you're going faster than me, that's cool. If you have to slow it down, you slow it down. Just give me the best you got. Try not to let those knees cave in and come in. Get them facing out here, here, there. That's it, that perfect box shape. Dig in now. 10 seconds. Let's go for a bigger dip. Keep it going, guys. Plank get-ups on the next. Remember, on the knees, if you're finding it hard on the plank get-ups, let's get ready, let's get set. What a way to start the week, huh? Let's go. Down, down. Up, up. Good work here, guys. Keep this going for me. Squeeze at the top. If you have to drop to the knees at any time, do it. If you have to rest and pause at the top, do it. But hold that plank. Make sure you keep it up for the next 15. Who's still with me now, guys? Keep it up. Okay, crossover lunges. Get set, get ready. You ready? So deep as you possibly can. We're wrapping it around, up, down. You can leave up the knee drive if you wanted to, and just come to here, stepping up and back. Up to you where you go with these guys. Pivot squats on the next. Deep as possible every time. Keep that knee facing forward, just drive up for it. Digging in now. Nearly there, 10 seconds, pivot squats come in. So remember, no squats on the move, okay? Keep on the move. Let's get the legs working. Get set, get ready. Here we go, take that step forward. Down, back, switch the leg. Down, back. And if you've got those weights involved, guys, keep it up if you have. Don't drop the weight. Sweat's now dripping. Come on. Seconds. Crossbody climbs coming up afterwards. Legs get that a bit of a breather. But we're keeping active for 20 minutes today. Good, nice work. Let's get set, let's get ready. Cutting across your body, guys. Let's go. If you start struggling with this one, just hold me the perfect plank, okay? Keep digging in now for me, guys. Next up, lunge, squat, lunge. 20 seconds to go. Can we up the pace a bit more? Get a few more reps in. You ready? Here we go. Keep it up for me. Now we come, get set for those lunges. Lunges and squats. Squat, squat, squat today, guys. There's loads of them. Ready? Let's go. If you've got those weights by your side, give me that squat, even if the weight's by your side. Let's keep it up. As many reps as you can, as long as you're getting a good bend in the front and back knee with these lunges. So next up, it's that bridge. So if you only did 40 seconds last time and you fancy the 60, you think you got it in you, let's do it, let's do it, why not? Keep digging, guys. Let's get set. Take yourself up to a nice place on this one, guys. Just all we gotta do, drive up through those heels. Squeeze those glutes, turn your palms up if you want to get the shoulder girdle working, and we're just holding. Remember, if you're not feeling it, just adjust the feet. You might need to go further away, you might need to come a little bit more in, but concentrate on squeezing the glutes, tucking that towel, squeeze in there, hamstrings working hard, glutes working hard. Okay, let's dig in. Remember, the buzzer is if you're at 40 seconds, you need that drink and a breather. If not, I'm adding 20 on. Big deep breaths in here, guys. Squeeze in. Who's got 20 seconds in them? Let's go. Remember, it's that 10 second breather after this, and that goes quick. By the time I'm standing, we're lunging. Keep digging in. 10. Nearly there. 3, 2. Good. Nice work. Up we come, let's get set. Reverse lunges. Grab those weights if you got them. Get set. Big deep breath in. Big step back, let's do it. Your tempo, you might wanna go a little fast. It's the last set now. So you know you've only got about 6-7 minutes left of hard work now. Important we work these legs, guys. Big muscle group. Means when you work them, you're burning loads of calories. Massive compound movements going on today. And that's what we're after. Burning calories, getting the heart rate up, working hard, strengthening up. Everything you would want, we're ticking the box today. One more. Squat and pulse, you with me? Get set, get ready. Hip width apart. Let's do it. Pulse it, go, up, down. Your tempo, remember it, guys. Bigger you go for that pulse, the harder it is. Legs think you're standing and nope, we're going back down. Come on. plank abs after this one. Didn't want to neglect the shoulders and the upper body and the core, so we're getting them involved. Don't think this isn't cardio as well, guys. Circuit training. The heart rate's up, the lungs are working, I'm out of breath, you should be as well. That's cardio. 10 seconds to stand up. Bigger last two. Up, down, go. One more. Up. Okay, let's get set. Let's do it. Drop down, come up. Remember, knees are that easier regressed option if you need it. Crossover lunges on the next. Great work, you guys. Let's dig in deep. Everything you got now. Last round. Whether you're about to go back to work, about to have your breakfast, whatever it might be, what a great way to set yourself up to being productive and smashing it. The rest of the week, the rest of the day, everything, guys. So good to get active. Crossover lunges. Let's get set. Let's get ready. The sweat's dripping off the nose. Down, up, cross. Your tempo. So if you want to go faster, make sure you get a good bend of the knees. Make sure you got your balance. Let's keep digging. It's a good one. I like this one. We're working hard here, guys. Today's session, we're smashing it. And I say, it shows you how hard you can work in just 20 minutes. I guarantee my legs are going to be killing tomorrow. Deep spots, keep that chest up for me, guys. Nearly there. Under 10. Pivot squats, you got it. So on the move, forward, back, let's do it. Let's go, so squat, step forward, step back. Lots of squats in such a short amount of time. Who hasn't put down their weight? Fair play, because I promise you, my legs are burning. I could have a 2 kilogram dumbbell and they would be on absolute fire. Cross body climb is coming up after this, guys. Let's dig in now. Cross body climbers, you're still with me. Let's go. Let's get set. Coming all the way across your body. And then we're in to our last two exercises of the day. And if you've been giving me 40 seconds on that hip bridge, you're gonna give me 60. We're going the whole hog. We're doing it, we're getting to the end together. 15 seconds. 10. Good, nice work, guys. Squats and lunges, okay? Are you ready? Finish strong for me, let's do it. Deep as you can, squat to the opposite lunge. Doesn't matter how low you get, guys, remember it's always your range. Try and get a bend in the front and the back knee, but like I say, doesn't matter how low you're getting. Just go to your effort level, your range. Keep this going for me now, guys. Nearly there. Legs on fire here. Okay, here we go. Hip bridge. Ready? All in it together. 60. Let's go. Hold it. You're going to hear that buzzer go. And when that buzzer goes, just means you've got 60 seconds to get through, okay? Keep squeezing those glutes, okay? That's important. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Hamstrings will be working. Point those toes if you want to feel it a little bit more. 20 bin and gone. Catch that breath back, guys, but it doesn't mean we're not working hard right now. A little bit more isolation now, so we're concentrating. Just the posterior side of those legs. The glutes, those hamstrings are working hard, guys. You know what this means. All in it. Do not drop. Let's keep going.
Come on.
60 seconds is the target. And we've got 15 left. And then you're done for the day. 10. Keep it going for me now, guys. All the way. 5, 4, 3, 2, done. Coming down. And that is a top session for today. You smashed it. You started the week on a good positive. Let's keep it running throughout the week. Let's get out, let's walk, let's run. No matter what the weather is, come and do a workout, whatever you want to do. Let's just get through it and smash it, okay, guys? So, have a great week, enjoy. I'll see you Friday for Fitness Friday. And if you've got any other problems, issues, just give me a shout out, okay? Have a good one. See you later.